today, just getting into it, I was experimenting with different percussive patterns and how the soundboard makes really interesting drum sounds, actually, driven by rhythmic patterns using this Maths Make Noise module and this Dilpfer quad VCO. So here's a basic pattern.